freedom becomes a prisoner of his own conscience. A tolerant dictator of the atrocities that will be forced to commit again.